Humber Lakeshore hosted its second annual job fair today to help students find summer employment. While it may be minus 30 outside, career resource developer Bayan Oh says now is the time to be thinking about the summer.
Getting a summer job is getting harder, harder than ever. So those people who's looking for summer job, they should start early. That's why we actually hosting this summer job fair in January. Because January is the really critical for many people to find a summer job.
Police Foundation student Amal Virk says students are always looking to find the right fit.
It's not hard finding a summer job, it's hard finding the right summer job, right? Specific to your program and everything else.
Outreach and Market Coordinator for Youth Employment Services, Tara Cracknell, says finding a summer job can be tough, and job fairs can give students an edge.
The job market is a bit more constrained and a bit more competitive because students are competing now also with college and university graduates and also people who have been downsized. So, and there's a little bit less job growth, so they do really need all the help they can get.
Students looking for more information and help with summer employment should visit the YES website at yes.on.ca for tips. I'm Sarah Sabansky for Skedline.com.